Good evening, everyone, or good afternoon, I should say. I'm sitting here with Joe Cotta, winner of the 2010 main event, and now you're playing the Tournament of Champions. You're a champion, sir. How's it feel? How's it going in there?
It feels good to be back. Tournament Champions is a little rough. I lost a huge one to Seidel. I had sixes on an A6 three board and whatever, but there's still a lot of play left in the day two.
Mm-hmm. Let me ask you, but it's perhaps a lame question, and that's what we're all about at quotejacks.com. How different has your life been? A year past the big win, how much of it has changed? What's going on?
I think the biggest change is this. I had to like open up a lot more. Like taking pictures and stuff at the Rio and signing autographs is definitely different for me. Yeah. Apart from that, I mean, I travel a lot before doing poker, not quite as much as now, but I mean, other than that, that's the biggest change.
What about, you know, your table image? I mean, the way even you perceive yourself as a player, you know, it's like 1 year, you know, Joe Cotta, the next year, Joe Cotta, you're sitting at the Tournament of Champions. How do you think you're being perceived? Do some of these perhaps more seasoned pros, like really, you know, oh my God, the main event winner, let's get serious here. Or is it just like, oh, well, he's new. You know, we've been around the block, we can take him. What do you think?
I mean, I guess it all depends on the table and who you're playing against. Some people really don't ever play differently, and some people do, and that's your job to adjust and find out the table who's kind of playing at you a little bit. I mean, there's one table I feel like 80% of the hands I open, I got 3-bet, and I wasn't even opening that many hands, like maybe once every over and a half. So I was playing really, really tight. And I'm not sure if they're waking up with hands or if it's just the case. I mean, it hasn't been that many tournaments where I've played where I've actually came to a good enough conclusion if people are playing differently against me or not.
Yeah, because I'm sure there's a lot of people out there who are out maybe to bust you on purpose. You know, oh, I busted the main event champ. Is that happening a lot?
Yeah, I've been in a couple interesting
situations. You can be frank here. Just tell them out. Blast whoever. Out of them. All of it, Mr. Kyle.
I've been in a couple interesting situations where I really never seen like a couple people got in interesting spots against me where I think it was part of my image, but I mean, you gotta be able to adjust. I mean, if I'm opening a lot of hands, then I'll mix it up and start playing tight for a little bit. If I'm playing tight for a little bit, I'll maybe start opening up a little bit and see how people adjust. And that's the great thing about cards is every time you sit down at the table, it's a different.
Are you done for the day?
Huh? Yeah, I'm done for the day.
Well, thanks a lot for speaking to us, Mr. Cotta. Good luck on everything. That's an excellent bracelet, by the way. Where'd you get it?
Oh,
that's not the bracelet. That's your watch. Where's the bracelet, man?
Bracelet's locked away.
Okay.
Good safekeeping.
Well, good luck with everything.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Lot.